this irresistible creature who has an insatiable love for the dead.
Devious Diva here. I wanted to bring you another hidden gem. This one I think some of you will know. It is called Tusk from 2014. It was written and directed by the infamous Kevin Smith, who's famous for writing things like Clerks, Mallrats, Chasing Amy, etc. But I honestly think he did a great job jumping into a horror type film. When I first saw Tusk, I didn't know who wrote it, who directed it. I didn't actually see it from beginning to end. I caught it in the middle and I thought, this seems kind of like a Tim Burton film, a little bit, maybe a little different, but I really didn't think Kevin Smith. That being said, it was an excellent movie. Apparently it didn't do well at the box office. I didn't even know about it for years after its release, but it didn't do well. It was panned by some critics as not being so good. I actually think it is a hidden gem. I think Tusk is an excellent movie. It has comedy and horror mixed in one in a brilliant way. Johnny Depp is in it. Justin Long is the star of it, though, and Haley Joel Osment is in it as well. Justin Long, who was in Jeepers Creepers, does this movie as a podcaster who goes to visit a gentleman who lives as a recluse. He's going to interview him. And he doesn't know that this man has a deep, dark secret and a purpose for Justin Long. He keeps him captive there. And he turns him into a walrus, thus the name Tusk. It's on Hulu if you have that. I didn't see it anywhere else, but it is a movie that is a must-see. If you like horror, if you like Kevin Smith, if you can appreciate, you know, comedy and horror coming together for something brilliant, something a little more obscure, I think it was demented. I thought it was fun. I loved it. I had so much fun seeing Justin Long as a human walrus, all stitched up and messed up. Oh God, it was so fun. That's my other hidden gem. Check it out. It's Tusk. It's on Hulu. Came out in 2014. A Kevin Smith film, and I think it's something that you won't regret. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Mwah. Have a great night. Bye-bye.